Okay, the camera is running, and I'm going to fire up the CT110, take it for a test drive. And that ends this version of the Tut Cam.